April 16th to measure the height of the water. This is one rock here. Currently the water is not quite a foot below it, I believe. Another rock there that's right at the water, not covered at this point, so we'll see if it gets any higher or lower.